Fiction. Whoa, that's like way too many points. There's some zombies left. Is there any? Right, I was like, none of them are falling up here, why? But they are. Right, come on. Okay. There we go. Oh, yo, Pure's trying to teach us about how to make custom zombies. About like the whole editing thing. Ew. Nice, now give me this. It'll help. Hand looks weird. There we go. Now let's just continue to just kill him. Okay, there we go. Cod team on. Oh, so like we're cod team on this. Oh, that's pretty interesting. That's like really, really interesting. So when you get like the cod 2 weapon mod, it just makes it like the way that cod 2 was with like the way that the hands worked back in the day when cod 2 came out. That's pretty funny. Okay, here we go. Well, that's where that infinite ammo thing. I'm already running low on ammo with this gun, that's why I've been using the sniper. I'm gonna get a max, so I hit up the box. Yo, freaking hell bro, he's got 15k. Yo, look at him on points. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yo, I had jug and everything, bro. Whoa. Yo, I literally had a jug and everything. Yo. Kill them ones. Wow, they killed me instantly. Yo, jug didn't do anything. Yo, does he have revive? I don't think he has revive. No. Nah, he doesn't have revive, definitely. Ugh, wait a minute. As soon as we get enough jug, I'm getting it. But fucking hell. Yeah, I was right, the infinite ammo thing gives you ammo. Yeah. Oh nice, I have electric cherry. That's pretty nice. How much is that, 2k, 1500? Let's be sure. Right, let's kill you. And I just got double tap. God damn it. I think that was double tap 2, it better not have been double tap 1. Okay. If you fucking know me, bro, I'm not gonna be happy, bro. I'm not gonna be a happy bunny. Yo. Okay, come on. Now, come on, get me this. This is a bad idea, zombies right behind me. Oh, there's only three. Oh, no trouble. But the zombies coming up. Come on, dude, what you doing? I think my next door's gonna be like 11. Like 11k. Come on. I feel like each door gets like 1500 higher. I think it does. Oh, come on, man. Why is doing my fucking queue? Oh, fuck. Oh, this is a bad idea. I think Pierre just picked up the thing that was up there. Yeah, I think he did. Like the zombie blood. Okay, there we go, it's round. Right, shall I get a double tap again? I don't know, I think I might. Yeah, let's just do it. There we go. Wait, did that just say war dogs? I don't know. Okay. So we have Cherry, and oh my god, there's still more doors. Well, we still need to find Pap. Papa. Papa Punch. Aww, I was aiming for like the collapse. Like, aim for like a 360 no scope. Come on, bro. Come on. What the hell is that? Oh no. Yo, Pure can deal with that guy. I'm not in a mood. Yeah, I think the boot's going after him. Well, that's the hard life, bro. This is the hard life. Bro, the dude didn't name this map Stairway to Hell for no reason. I mean, I think there's going to be like a thing to get Packer Punch and actually reach like an area with fire. It would just make perfect sense and be like so amazing. Not too sharp, but would you? Yeah, this is my first time playing. And I hope that Pure can like, you know, help me out, bro, because, you know, he's... You know, he made this map. Oh, do we have an infinite thing? Oh no, we have a freeze thing. Oh shit, come on, bro. Come on, bro. Let's kill that guy. Oh yo, his hat's off. Oh. It's bad. No, I'm just gonna headbutt him like that. I'm gonna get that. Wait, does it work on the brew? I don't think it does. I got zombie cash. Okay. Wait, how much is this? Oh yeah, it's 2,000. Okay, whatever. You look at the hand, it is weird, isn't it? Oh yeah, I think last time I did jinx myself saying that I was the only one that didn't down. I may just happen to get killed by a zombie and down. Oh, that is a bad idea. No, run away. Run away. Can I kill that guy? Alright, can you? Oh. No. Nah. Alright, reload. Right, I need ammo. I need ammo real quick. Just gonna kill you. Just gonna kill you. Yeah, the aim isn't working. But I think that's just the Black Ops 3 thing. I think that's just been in the game since Black Ops 3 came out. I don't even think it has anything to do with custom zombies. Okay, now give me this. Apparently there's no perk limit, so that's pretty nice. Pretty nice. I think I'm gonna buy Revive next. Oh yo, I got a headshot though. Ah, I got a nice headshot though. Yeah, there is no perk limit. Usually I perk limit before, but I have a fifth perk. That's nice. Next perk I'm gonna buy is probably gonna be speed. I mean, that could help me just a little bit more, which would be amazing. Oh, you piece of shit! Can you go away, please? I don't like your face. That's dodgy. Nice. You have a nuke. Right, please. Yo, literally, relaxing has 0 points. Dude, what the hell? How'd that happen? Come on, I thought this was supposed to be a beast gun. Uh-oh, no. What's that? The Khan 98? Nah, that's bad. That's the bad thing. That's like a starting gun in Dereese. Come on. Uh-oh, no, you don't hit me, I hit you, and I win. There we go. Nice. This is actually not a bad gun. It's actually a good shot here. Yeah, and I can dig it. And I can dig it, and it's good. Stop hitting me, you're making me cry. But I don't want to cry, I want to be nice. I want to be loved. Come on. I can actually dig this. I'm getting decent amount of kills. No ammo going. Nice reload. Right, yeah, here the box go. Oh, I think me and him have the same gun. I think we have the same gun. Okay, right. Moan, load. Trench gun. This better be better. Right, come on, let me hit it up. Welcome to God 2. Yeah, I think all of us are snipers. That's risky. That's amazing. Amazing. Right, I'm gonna start training up here. I can have, bro. I want to kill. Uh-oh, no. Okay, you have to kill. Oh, I'm running down my face. Oh, yep, see? I just ran into the whole carriage. No, I don't want it. Yo, can you just chill out. Just calm your tits. Uh-oh. Bad idea. 118 zombies left. Yeah, just certain. No trouble at all. No trouble at all. Come on. Kill you. Kill you. I don't know if this one is amazing. I don't know. I just pretty much like this Enfield. Now what did we get? I actually didn't see that. We have a Luger. Which I guess is just really, really shit. Because it's a pistol. Oh, what's a pistol gonna do in this round, man? Oh, I picked a really bad gun. I'm gonna hit the box again. That's just not gonna get me any kills whatsoever. No. Kill you. I don't know if I'm killing any. I'm killing very, very slowly. Like, I just personally like this whole shotgun. What's it called? Yeah, it's called Trenchman. Yeah, I think they opened up a new door. Pretty nice. And I'm just all the way down here, bottom of the stairs. Bottom of the stairs. The M1 carbine. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man. This is like a starting gun, 200 degrees, isn't it? Actually, I don't think it is. I think I'm thinking about a completely different other gun. Sure. How is it when I get the death machine, it doesn't give me the death machine? No. Come on, to you. Reload. Nice, I got that. Okay, cool. Oh, we have Insta? Nice. Pretty nice. Okay, I'm just down here to change the box, what I do. Oh, the grease gun. An SMG. I kinda like it, bro. Right, go on, relaxing. Go on, bro. Right. Let's do this. Knife you. Well, I'm not knifing you, but I'm hitting you in the head with my butt. Yeah, it's what I do. And don't tell me it's doing it any other way, I can't enjoy it. Okay, right, let me get speed. A 6 perk always needs to be speedy. But I just can't get over the whole hand thing with like the perks. Yep, this is COD 2. I think both of them guys are snipes as well. Right, where are the zombies? Oh yeah, there's only one zombie left. I think he's up there with them lot. Ooh, that's a nice sight. Yeah, that's nice. Relate. Let's go up here. Man, look at this massive staircase. It really is a stairway to hell. Just look at it, bro. Look at it. Dude, this is Yo, this is actually so amazing when you just run up it and it's just amazing. It's just amazing. Yes. Right, no one down. No one, please. Like, we're doing the whole round 50 run. Oh, I know why there's so many zombies on like these lower rounds. Because the amount of zombies each round double when you're playing like with other people. Oh, I'm so used to playing solo. I wanted to put my head around that. Oh, this is like the fair, bro. It's like real, I get kills, even when I have double tap. But I guess it's gonna be good for points. Yeah, it's better to kill a few zombies, man. Right, give me double points. Let's see how we're gonna do that. Oh yes! Oh mate, and I can get zombies. Oh yeah, let's be nice. Yeah. I'm not gonna avoid that. I want to run the train, but I'm nearly out of bullets with it. Not nearly, but I will run out of it pretty fast. Like, just look how fast it is here. Dude, this is insane. Yeah, I just got 7k from that, man. Oh, no. Don't you... Oh, yo, who's down? Oh, it's PR. I don't know it because he said, no, it wasn't ready. Right, you revive him. I'm gonna be busy and get all the kills, how about that? Oh nice, we have an infinite ammo. And yeah, I'm not even gonna care about it because I just wanna use it instead. I mean, I know it's wrong about it, but who cares? Right, let's actually see if you get... Right, it's gonna wear off. And it's gone. Oh, it doesn't give you a max ammo. Although I thought it gave you a max ammo because every time that we got one of those infinite ammo pallets in the past, like in the last few rounds, we got a max ammo. I was like, wait, is it the purpose? Oh, what is it? It's not the power up. Okay. Like it would have been really, really OP if it gives you a max ammo and infinite ammo at the same time. Like, that would just be insane. That's like... That's just like every zombie YouTuber's dream. Okay. Dookie dookie. Alright, there's 9 zombies left. You hit the box, right? Right, you got 3 of those zombies down there, okay. I think Max has got the rest. Right, let me hit it up. Let me hit it up, bro. Oh, I got another sniper, really? Ah, you gotta be kidding me, man. I think, yo, do we all have snipers? Oh man! Ugh. You got the Tommy. Oh no, no, didn't. You got the other one. Right, I got the Lee Enfield without the scope. Okay. I like this. The PPSH! Yo, dude! Yo, the PPSH! Yo, this. Ah, yo, we're gonna haul shit. Yo, we're gonna haul ass. Come on, let's do this. Been a while since we opened the door. Ooh, if you wanna open it, that'll be my guess. Man, look at this, man. Look at this, the most OP gun. One of the most OP done?
One of the most OP guns in the entire existence of Call of Duty would obviously be the PPSH-41. Oh, yes, it is. Don't tell me it's not.
I actually really hurt my voice. Alright, I'm opening it.
1,200? You gotta be kidding me.